I am honored to currently serve in the district, the part of a district that the Honorable Shirley Anita St. Hill Chisholm represented. She was a congresswoman from Brooklyn, New York, the very first Black woman to be elected in the United States House of Representatives. And she was a trailblazer, not only from that perspective, but from her view to what our country needed to do to impact the lives of women and girls, whether it was childcare, whether it was education, whether it was women in sports. She was a trailblazer. As a matter of fact, Shirley Chisholm actually in 1972 was the first woman and the first Black person to run for president of the United States and for the nomination of a major party in the United States of America. Truly a trailblazer. She had fire in her belly. She was very strong, very forceful. She was a petite package, but she spoke volumes to the desires, the dreams, the aspirations of so many women across this country. And I'm just so honored to actually follow in her footsteps as the second Black woman from the state of New York to be elected to serve in Congress, and having her as the role model, the trailblazer, so that people didn't wonder whether it was impossible to have a Black girl like me represent them in Washington, because we did it before, and I'm sure we'll do it again.